Guys, we're going to
Florence.
I like the cheese with the red wine.
Like malamig, sige lang.
So we're going to Florence. Alis na kami ng Rome. Salamat. I love Rome. It will be 3 hours till we get there. Or maybe more. I'm sure maraming stopover.
And then, let's move to Florence. On the way to Florence, nagkotse kami pupuntang Florence.
3 hours.
3 hours. Well, dumaan kasi kami sa St. Francis.
Hindi, so that's 3 hours pa rin yun. Even if we went from Rome to, okay, to Florence, it's 3 hours talaga.
Okay.
So we're here sa St. Francis of Assisi.
We're going to go to the cathedral.
Florence is a totally different vibe.
Different vibe. Chill place. You can just walk around, have coffee and pizza, some cafes.
So far, ano favorite mo dito sa Florence na ginawa natin?
Not one specific thing. It's just being here. When you walk around, kasi the street and the piazzas, sometimes it's nice to people watch. Makita mo yung, don't need to do anything. You just have to sit down, absorb the place, and feel the surroundings.
Oh my gosh, it's, we're in a market. Tapos may pa cheese.
Come on, baby.
Yeah. Oh!
Come on, baby, like my fire.
Oh, wow.
Gunggung! This is truffle.
This is truffle.
And what is that?
Cow cheese. This is cheese with red wine.
Mm. Cheese with red wine.
Yes.
I like the cheese with the red wine. Sa kain kami nakain. Tigim lang, tigim. Tigim lang.
What time do you close?
8 o'clock.
8 o'clock.
Italy! Karne baka mo? Paano? Paano? Ay, nakakaloka. Nakakaloka yung amoy. Parang masarap yan. Eh, grabe. Eh, grabe na dito. Paano magsisimula? Mga biscotti. In short, biscuit.
May rice bread, oh.
Oh my lord. Guys, by the way, ito nga pala yung aking bagong restaurant, coffee shop, pastry shop, patisserie, Gili.
Bumisita rin tayo ng sa Leaning Tower of Pisa na isa yun sa mga pangarap ko noon. Akala ko hindi ko na mapupuntahan pero pinuntahan namin. Ang saya. I mean, it's so cute. It's so cute. Masarap lang magpa-picture.
See that? That's the Leaning Tower of Pisa. We're really here. Leaning Tower of... Let it lean. There.
Bakit ba naging Leaning Tower of Pisa? Bakit na siya naging... Actually, na-modify na siya kasi masyado na siyang leaning. Yeah.
They had to restore it.
They had to restore
and,
it a bit.
What do you call that?
Re-strengthen.
Re-strengthen?
No, there's something to re-stabilize or whatever. Yeah. Anyway, basta inayos nila pa, kasi masyado na siyang leaning. Tapos pagkatapos ang pumunta tayo sa San Gimignano, na ang saya-saya, it's like a fortress pala. And they had nice quaint shops na...
Yeah.
So maglalaba kami ni Ariel. To get one token, it is equivalent to 4 euros. So Ariel is trying to get all the coins. And is it coming up? Yes, sir. White. Buti na lang may baon kami. What is the cycle?
We go hot kasi white dyan.
White, hot. One token. And then, start. Ayan na! Okay!
And get the token.
for our second load. There you go. Start to load. Close and turn. Yes. That's it. Yeah. Put the thing first. Sige na kayo. Wala siyang alam sa pag-launching.
Wala. Ako nag-launching sa bahay, ha? Pero dito sa ganito, wala ko alam.
Gulat ka?
You have to buy it.
Pwede ka gawin.
Sabi ng dentist na huwag gagawin yun.
Yummy!
Okay.
Make sure you squeeze everything out.
And then, this is it.
There it goes.
Okay,
you
wait. Then
you
wait.
Now we wait.
I think
it's
less
than 7 minutes. Probably. 7 minutes. And
then
your test
30 minutes. And then
we
wait.
Okay.
For that block.
It is like probably 8 o'clock in the morning. Our hotel is down there.
Meron ditong ano, coffee machine.
Okay.
So, I get your cappuccino plus sugar. Or no, kasi macchiato. Okay. Less milk.
Kunin ko na ba? Ready na ba?
Ano, mami? Sobra tamis na.
No sugar.
Ah! Baka you have to put another one for sugar.
Pwede naman akong gumawa ng panibago.
Okay, mix it. Yung sugar nga.
Wala.
Yummy!
So ngayon, nagkakape muna kami habang naglalaba. Kailangan maglaba. Wala na akong socks. Namalis. Kailangan maglaba. I think we need to wait about... Well, right now, nakalagay 14 minutes to 18 minutes. So, waiting lang kami. But by the way, yung Vendo coffee nila masarap. Hindi nga lang namin alam kung paano lagay ng asuka. Get that?
What's that kind of bag? Is it a plastic bag?
Yes, it's a plastic bag. Po, ayan na. 1 minute na lang. 1 minute.
One whole load. There you go.
So we're waiting, and this is okay. We still have 23 minutes. Ikot-ikot si Ariel. Nag-ikot-ikot muna kasi na-bore na. Kaya pala ka walang sugar kanina yung coffee na. Kasi ubus na yung asukal sa machine. Siya yung may-ari. I think. And he was offering me coffee with sugar if I wanted sugar. So nice of him. And then there's Ariel. He's back. So, honey, it didn't have sugar talaga. Yeah. Because they got coffee. And there's no sugar. Say hi. They're from Florida. Okay, what's your name?
Cindy.
And?
Mike.
You're from Florida.
And we're staying here forever.
And you're staying here forever.
Yes.
Hi, guys. Okay, it was nice talking to you.
Yes.
I missed the video of us taking the stuff out of the dryer. English ako? Uh-oh. Yeah, so... We don't want to wait that long. Thanks, guys. Nice to meet you. Oh, ayan. May dalawang... Pinoy, si Raquel at si June, who actually brought us
adobo and sinigang.
So nakakamiss pa rin ang Filipino food.
Of course.
At the end of the day, we are Filipinos after all. Ayan. Ayan.
Oh, honey, parang pumili ito.
Itlog. Ang taray ni Marilyn. Smart. Okay, kakain na kami.
habang kumakain kami, ito ang view. Oh. Diba?
Good, no?
Ay, yung tao sa kabila. So, ito daw ang one of the most famous gelateria here in Florence. Ang La Caraia Firenze Gelato. Hello po. Pwede naman. Alika, mag-picture. Ayan, honey. Papapicture daw siya. Ayan.
Welcome to Florence.
Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Hello. Hi. Thank you.
Sure. Ano expectations natin? Para dito sa...
Kahit malamig.
Sige lang.
Basta matikman. Kasi best daw.
Kahit malamig. Magjujulata ta.
Ito yung menu.
Ano sabi?
Lord de la.
Stracciatella.
Chips. Regato al amarena. Back shed.
So, ang pinili ko is salty butterscotch and pistachio. Nakabili na kami ng famous La Caraia. And I got the salted butterscotch. I have it. So closing this conversation, I just wanted to say, honey, thank you. Thank you for making this possible. This is my dream. And I'm so glad I got to...
First of many, hopefully.
First of many. And I'm so glad that I got to share it with you and our friends. And I just really... This will be a memory I will keep forever. Yeah. And I just hope na
one day,
mga anak naman natin ang kasama natin dito.
Yes, our two boys. And I know they'll love it.
They will love it. They will love it. So, guys, I hope we were able to inform you of whatever it is that we could. And I hope you enjoyed this.
You can ask, what's that, like, comment?
Send us comments.
Then we'll try to answer.
Yeah. Well, or whatever you like. Kung gusto nyo, baka mamaya, pwede nyo kaming tulungan sa next mga visits namin. Why not, diba? So, just let us know. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and... Tap that notification bell, and we hope you enjoy. Till next time.